My name is Kitty Airy. I am the Campaigns and Advocacy Director at Save the Children International, based in London, and I'm from the United States originally. I have visited a lot of child-friendly spaces over the years in Save the Children, and I would say that this one really stood out because of the passion, not only of the team, the women who are running the center, but also the children. I was really impressed by the dance that they did. I thought that that was fantastic. The energy in the room was just very dynamic. And I think that we also had a very good conversation with the women who have taken over the child-friendly spaces. So it's nice to see that this will go on and that we're thinking about the sustainability of those spaces. We did have a brief opportunity to talk to the children. I don't speak Spanish, unfortunately, so I had to use translator. I was able to say hola and a few other things. And I think we communicated through smiles, and it was really clear to me that they just really enjoy being there. My main takeaway is that the children there were happy, they were settled, they were fun, they had practiced that dance routine, they were comfortable with adults. They were comfortable with a bunch of strangers who didn't speak their language. I think it's a real testament to the team and to the women who run the center to have achieved that much with those children. Advice to Colombia as a prospect member is to keep doing what they're doing, first of all, but definitely to continue to prioritize advocacy. Because advocacy is so important in a country office like this in order to achieve the change that we're trying to achieve where we're not doing a lot of direct implementation, first of all. But second, it helps to raise our profile, not only with government, which is incredibly important, but also with the public, through media, through communication. So I consider advocacy sort of a catch-all for all of the stuff that we do externally. And so it's important to keep doing all of that to raise our profile here in this country so that we can start to have better brand recognition, we can develop a great relationship with supporters, and so people can start to see Save the Children Colombia for the great organization that it is.